Police are searching for the gunman who fired shots into a Cahokia apartment building around 12:15 this morning. The bullet shattered windows in the building on Judith Lane at Falling Springs Road. No one was injured.